Everyone, today I'm going to be doing an eyebrow tutorial on how I achieve these every day, and I got a request for it to do my eyebrow routine, and I thought that would be a good idea, so I did that for you all, and this is the first time I professionally got my eyebrows done, so you get to see that happen, and then how I just do them every day, and the products I use, and a step-by-step on how to do that, and some tips and tricks for you. So stay tuned if you are interested in that, and I will talk to you guys soon.
Guys, so I literally just went to Chick-fil-A by myself to get breakfast on the way to get my eyebrows done, which I decided to do for the sake of this video, but I've been wanting to get them done for a while, but I have never actually done it, so I just decided to do that today and take you with me, kind of vlog style, and I've never done this before, so hopefully it's okay. This is my eyebrows right now in all of their glory, so I will hit you up after I get them done. Wish me luck. Okay, so I just got them done and I'm really happy with it. I went to this place called European Wax Center, and they probably have it all over, but it was so good, and like, it didn't hurt really at all, and they do exactly what you want them to do, so that was awesome. And they're kind of red now, but I love it so much.
Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is use Benefits Give Me Brow to shape the eyebrows, and it also has some gel in them, so it will keep them in place. It also combs them out, makes them look more even, and this as well is tinted, so it gives it color to fill them in at the same time. I'm just gonna start brushing upward along the hair. But you fermented in my bones. Oh, the habits of my heart. I can't say no. So I just do that until it's in the shape that I want it to be. So this one looks good. I'm gonna move on to do the same thing on the other side. Hard to let you go. Now both the brows are in the proper shape that I want them to be in, and now I'm going to begin filling them in more precisely and deeply. I'm going to be using a dark eyeshadow, this one, that I think matches my hair pretty well. It might be a little bit darker, but I like it if my eyebrows are more dramatic. You can use one that's lighter than your eyebrows and it'll still look the same. Lighter will just look more natural, whereas mine are going to be a little bit more dramatic. Oh, and I'm using this little bitty tiny angled brush from Sigma, and it is the E65 small angle brush, and I think this is good just so you can get it exactly how you want your eyebrows to be. So I'm just taking a little bit on there, and I'm just gonna start kind of near the front and work my way back. Just fill in the sparse areas. The bottom first also. You can go over like the entire bottom line just so you have an idea of what you want it to look like. And then I'll go ahead and do the top. Off the end. I can't feel a damn. The harder you press down with your brush will also affect the intensity. If you use really hard brush strokes, it's going to be darker, whereas I kind of like to use a lighter brush stroke, but it's a dark color, so it still looks dark, but not too dark. So now you can obviously see the difference between my completely filled in brow against my not completely filled in brow. Obviously mine isn't a complete like harsh line. It's more round, not round, but like circular, I guess. It's not completely harsh, but I like it that way. I think it looks more natural. So yes, I will just do the other one now. I tell myself I like that when you tie my. And I just kind of clean them up with my fingers if I have to. You can always go back in with a concealer, but I just don't really find the need to do that. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my eyebrow routine video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you did, and I will see you next time. Bye guys, I love you. But you fermented it.